Who is the most fun to work with? Favorites are very difficult to pick. Whenever people ask me,
नहीं है, फरहान है बगल में.
No, no, but I must be truthful and fair. With everybody is fun in a different way. So okay, I'll go one by one. I don't know Abhijat sir so well. Abhijat, yeah, but Vinod sir, I think makes a bigger howa of himself than he actually is. He loves to laugh at his own howa-ness, and I find that hilarious about him. Bijoy is like, you know when you put tadka in a, how that thing jumps? Yeah. That's Bijoy. Okay. So actually, I was the one who had the most fun. I was constantly laughing at all the things that were happening around me. It was like entertainment for me. It was great fun. And nobody shouted at me, thankfully. Then there's Farhan, who has the greatest sense of humor, if you're listening, because it's all under his breath and there's a full parallel track running in his head, which is hilarious, if you're listening. And then there's Mr. Bachchan, who looks like you want to stand up, dive at his feet, do full shashtang 100 times in front of him, because he has that aura. But he is a brat. He's really funny. He has a twinkle in his eyes and he's always up to something. So it was, for me, I was the most entertained person on set. Also the most spoiled. I think I was the only girl on set. So it was great for me. It was a real privilege and was absolutely amazing for me.